Praise the Lord, Church. Today's Bible meditation is taken from Esther chapters 3 and 4 and 1 Corinthians chapter 14. If you're new to Living God family, a very warm welcome to you in Jesus' name. Hope this video will be a blessing to you as you hear and listen to the thoughts as we read through the Bible together. I encourage you to read the chapters during your personal devotion time and become recipients of listening to God's voice daily. Esther chapter 4 verses 14 through 16. For if you remain completely silent at this time, relief and deliverance will arise for the Jews from another place, but you and your father's house will perish. Yet who knows whether you have come to the kingdom for such a time as this? Then Esther told them to reply to Mordecai, "Go gather all the Jews who are present in Shushan and fast for me. Neither eat nor drink for 3 days, night or day. My maids and I will fast likewise. And so I will go to the king, which is against the law. And if I perish, I perish." God the Almighty has a plan, and He is the author who writes each and every one of our life stories, even when life takes us through tough times. God orchestrated without any confusion Esther's life from being normal woman who did daily chores to becoming the queen of Persia, to be chosen by God to save His people from being annihilated. Never doubt God's great plan as He brings in order, peace and justice and rules the nations in His truth and salvation. As we read in 1 Corinthians chapter 14 verse 33, "For God is not the author of confusion but of peace, as in all the churches of the saints." Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for the privilege of your time in watching the videos and being part of Living God community. God bless you all abundantly as we are all created to be holy and happy in Jesus. Amen.